A Vermilion County man will spend the next 11 years behind bars for illegally having a gun. It all started at an apartment building on Garden Drive in Danville. 38-year-old Jim Smith got into a fight with someone who wouldn't give him his money back in March. He ended up grabbing a gun from someone else and shooting the victim. Smith admitted to possession of a weapon by a felon.